you know, this is a situation where there's a successful partnership there because there's an inherent trust between company and artist that even though the artist is not a classically trained designer, apparel designer, shoe manufacturer, that's not what they bring. He is not a supplier to Adidas, right? That's not what you're – that you don't bring Pharrell in for a collaboration because of his amazing ability to manufacture foam soles, right? That's not what you're hiring this person for. So if all you see shoe manufacturing as is basically a bunch of components that come together to create something, then you sure miss the whole idea of bringing in a Pharrell. And I think when you hire people in companies – or when companies acquire smaller companies, they often make that mistake. They don't see the people for who they are and what their talents and how they can be additive. They're just trying to fit them within a very particular sort of frame. And it doesn't work. It just doesn't work because you're leaving out the very uniqueness of that person and what they bring to it. And it's something that I think you see throughout the book, this idea that successful creative collaborations are not because of the very specific, very well-defined skill. It's about what the other person brings to the collaboration that, as Michael was saying, actually is uncompromising because everybody is an individual, and it's that individuality that they bring that merges and becomes part of a greater whole, that is what makes the whole so cool. That is not a bunch of people who compromise their own individuality. It's a bunch of people who brought their individuality and 1 + 1 = 10 precisely because of how they come together and the respect that they have about each other's difference rather than each other's commonality.
And in your experience of assembling teams and then joining teams that you necessarily didn't pick from the start, right? Because in entrepreneurship, when you're starting your own thing, you're handpicking the team. And then when you move to a corporate setting, you didn't get to pick the talent, but you're still leading the team.